Ozzy Osbourne rocks the bay time after time in the middle of 60 minutes of pure rock and roll. Good morning to you. I'm Marla Stone. You know, every Friday and Saturday, we save you a couple of bucks. Check out the 98 Rock Flat Card Fix. We can get your buck off at the 98 Rock Nightmare Haunted House, and it is Friday. I will be there at 9 o'clock with Megadeth tickets and a lot of scary stuff to pass along to you. I'll be there all the way through midnight, so make sure you come down and see me. It's on 7th Avenue in Ybor City. And if you don't have a 98 Rock Flat Card yet, you can pick one up at any of the Tracks, Record Bar, or Turtles in the Bay Area, so make sure you do so today. Back in just a second with Suicidal Tendencies next.
Livestock update. Mercury.
It's as easy as that.
Out of the incinerators.
What an air check tape in so that we can give that to the client that I'm talking about while I'm doing that.
Around the globe.
Now I'm going to have to talk after this, which is a big no-no, to thank the guy towing my friend's car on the bridge.
Such as we have in Florida.
What kind of car was it? I don't have a clue, because it was a Camaro pulled over with flashing lights. The only car I saw pulled over on the way. We were just starting the bridge when you said that.
Nervous system damage, loss of coordination.
Doesn't the voice change out? Yeah, I can't believe it. Because I have it in my head.
October 24th and 25th, a portion of the proceeds to Greenpeace, doing some good for the neighborhood.
We've got a fish fry going on to benefit the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranch. I know you want to get involved in that. Call me if you want information. A big, big thank you to TNK Towing, who are out on the Howard Franklin Bridge right now, per my request, helping the guy whose car is stuck. Thank you once again to TNK Towing. 30 minutes of pure rock and roll on the way here. Suicidal Tendencies kicks it off with Nobody Hears from 98 Rock. Cool. What else do you want to know, man? What do you want me to do here?
I don't know.
Blue Oyster Cult is going to be next. This would be rock classics of the 70s. Rock classics of the 70s.
Yay, I like that.
We're not going to fear the reefer. We're going to smoke the reefer. Actually, don't fear the reaper. Loading a CD. We have three, just in case one screws up, which it does all the time. If you listen to my show, you know this. Oops, that doesn't go there. What a shock. Replacing CDs to the library. This is what I started doing. My very first job in radio was alphabetizing the entire CD collection on the wall. Not here, somewhere else that really sucked. But, yeah, just what I wanted to do. Go through and alphabetize every rock record I've ever seen. Sure, sure. So I guess I should say what happened tonight. We all go to the Rocket Club. We're having a terribly good time. My company from Chicago, Illinois, and my roommate barf in unison out the car on the way home. I'm so proud. It's like, where do I find friends like this, and how do I get more, you know? Back to the chair. Now I want you to watch this real carefully. People Magazine. This is what I do in between songs. Okay, are you going to answer the phone or am I?
You can.
Okay. 98 Rock, hello.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning.
I was wondering if you could play a song for me.
No, I thought we'd go to all Brady Bunch reruns like in about 3 minutes.
No way.
What do you want to hear, man?
Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine.
Well, I already played some Guns N' Roses, so you're shit out of luck on
okay.
that
one. Okay, let me think of something else.
Okay, thinking is a dangerous thing. We're waiting. So far, spontaneous combustion has not occurred. His brain is still intact.
Some good love song.
Love song?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Love song?
Yeah.
Okay.
For Chris.
Okay.
Who can't sleep.
Love song it is.
For Chris who can't sleep.
For all the Chris's in the Bay Area who can't sleep.
Okay. Thanks.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Aha. Stupid man. Never leave it open to me. Let's see. We'll have to listen to that again, see what it sounded like. 98 Rock, hello.
Hi, Helen. Could you play some Crazy Train?
Okay.
Within the hour?
Doubtful.
Because my boss comes in at 5 and he's a bitch.
98 Rock, hello.
He's a bitch.
Hey, Marlon, it's Reno.
Hang on a second, man. 98 Rock, hello.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
I was wondering if you could play a song for me.
No, I thought we'd go to All Brady Bunch reruns like in about 3 minutes. What do you think?
No way.
What do you want to hear, man?
Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine.
Okay, thinking is a dangerous thing. We're waiting. So far, spontaneous combustion has not occurred. His brain is still intact.
Some good love song.
Love song?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Love song?
Yeah.
Okay.
For Chris.
Okay,
who can't sleep.
Love song it is.
For Chris who can't sleep.
For all the Chris's in the Bay Area who can't sleep.
Okay.
What's a good love song, Ronnie? A really obnoxious song.
Love song?
Yeah, but not a love song, you know, like one of those non-love song, obnoxious love song things?
Gee, why don't you play in Pantera this love?
No, I wasn't wanting to be serious about it. I was thinking Man in the Box would be a most appropriate love
song. That's not a serious
song.
Love song. Well, this love from Pantera's about fucking killing a bitch.
Did you get that? It's about fucking killing a bitch.
Oh, it's her. Oh, can't go anywhere without a camera being someplace.
It's Ron Michaels. A round of applause for Ron Michaels, the man who rocks the baby for me. She's doing
a style fashion statement I'm trying to make here. I don't know what it is.
It's a promotional item, a walking promotional item.
I am the promotional dude.
I'm picking my nose. Do you mind?
I don't mind.
I don't mind. Go right ahead. Pick a winner, please. Here's one of Ronnie's hairs. These are always all over the board. Can you get a close-up on that?
Be nice.
It might be one of mine.
Oh, actually, I don't think that's my hair.
I don't think it's mine either, though.
I don't know
so
whose
hair
is
it?
It's probably Mark Lozier's, since he was running the board.
It's a guy with short hair's hair. Look at this. This is a sad example of a hair.
That is an interesting phenomenon. We're not used to seeing it around
here. Time to change songs. Thank you. That was from a pro. Are you cutting off the top of my forehead because I'm too close? Now are you? I bet you was. Isn't this hard? This is throwing my back out right here. I just want you to get this for the throwing my back completely out.
Well, guys, have a most triumphant night. I'm going home and going to bed.
You're gone?
Out bye, everybody. Bye.
Bye.
Peace, love, and happiness. I guess
farewell.
I'll see you
soon.
Are you heading up?
About 2 in the morning on Friday.
Oh, that's about what time I'll be leaving.
Where are you going to rock it? Oh, from here.
Yeah, when I go.
Oh, from like your job. Listen to the air whistle through there. Sorry about that. I might go by the rocket first for a little while, too.
You'll be the only one there.
You think?
Oh, yeah. If anybody will come. I mean, geez, you know, you're already paying nine something to see.
There's nothing happening now. It's not necessary to be doing this now. See, I always look at her eye instead of the camera. Oh, get a shot of my promo shot. I'm Seabass. He's very cool. This is Ted, who's a little loony, but we dig him too. They named a shot after him. Kamikaze, that's where they get that idea. Ledger never takes off the shades. Can't see a goddamn thing if the sun's up. Austin, need I say more? Ronnie, can you get the headline there? Uh-huh. This is Mr. Ron Michaels. We'll just leave it at that. And then here's me. Notice this fine body here next to me. And that butt. Way cool.
Stars all across the country are making travel plans to the little town of Zephyr Hills.
Hi, this is Johnny Van Zandt of Leonard Skinner, 92. Join us this weekend at Rock Star 3, the concert for Greenpeace from 98 Rock.
Tampa, Florida, this is Jesse James, we bring from Jack.
98 Rock, hello.
Hey, is this 98 Rock Request?
Why, it certainly is.
Oh. Hey,
what are
man.
You bummed? It's not the personal household or what? What do you need?
Hey, can you play some Iron Maiden?
I can.
Seriously, I just got out of jail.
Well,
and I really want to hear this song. It's called Nightcrawler.
For live stock
I mean, I'm listening to 95, and they're playing Miller Lite Steelers Classic. And 98
you know?
Well,
see, that's your problem there.
No, well, no, I just changed it because I didn't like the first song you're playing. But if you play some Iron Maiden, Nightcrawler, it'd be really appreciated.
Then you might listen to me a little longer.
No, well, hey,
but
you know,
you'll keep
no, come on. Hey, I'm not trying to be rude.
I know,
I'm really not.
I have to give you shit, man. Don't mention it.
No, it's cool. Hey, you know, hey, but seriously. I want to hear some metal. You know what I mean?
Well, I know what you mean.
Please.
Alice in Chains isn't good enough for him.
No, man.
Zeppelin's not good enough for him.
No. Slayer's cool. Suicidal fucking Deicide's cool.
No. Well, you're up Schitt's Creek with no paddle tonight, Zepp.
Why not? Well, how about you play some Iron Maiden? Nightcrawler. Iron Maiden Nightcrawler.
Just Mike. Drunks don't understand a word you say to
me. I'm not drunk, I'm high.
Oh, excuse me, wrong drug. My mistake.
I don't do alcohol. No, but seriously, you
Thank
know.
God.
Come on.
All right, man. I have to go.
Bye.
Later. Production, commercials, pay my salary. 98 Rock, hello.
Hi, Marla.
Howdy.
This is Ray, the stage mangler from Heartland.
Hiya, buddy. What's going on?
I'm not. Can't wait for this weekend.
Oh, I know. What a fucking party.
I'm like Jones into here, LSD live. But for now, could you please... Death?
Yeah, I don't have it. I can't play it. I just can't do it. Nope.
Oh, poop.
I can't do it. I got all my request spots filled up with livestock bands and things, you know, so it's like...
Well, they're there.
Yes, indeed they
are. Oh, no, you don't have it. Okay. Well,
groveling, gets you nowhere. Y'all know that. This is me we're dealing with here, but I am going to play some Heartless.
You are?
I sure am.
Well, I'm listening.
Okay.
All right, take care. See you there.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I have no idea who Ray is. I'm sure I will know on Saturday, though. My voice is fried. Can you hear that? See, here, I'm going to cover this up for a minute. This is why it sounds different, because, see, people are only this far when I'm on the microphone, and when I'm back here like this, I sound like I've eaten a ball of gravel. And I have not. I don't think I've ever seen her drink Coke. Always some kind of alcohol from. I know, and I would like a Snickers bar really bad, but I don't have any change. I do. Yes? Hi. How much did you charge him? You're fucking shitting me. Wow. Well, I'll have to mail my buddies at T&K Towing. They're still getting the credit. Okay, groovy. What a great tune, man. 21 Guns were at Rocket Club the other night. They have a new CD out called Salute. This one's called These Eyes at 98 Rock. I get the chance to say these words. Great fucking song. Seabass will be here in a while. So... get photos of them.
If I didn't go to the concert, I want to hear Spread Eagle Through These Eyes so bad.
Well, I'll tell you right now whether or not I'm going to do it.
All right.
And the answer to that question is no.
Why not?
Because, man, I got livestock coming up, and I gotta put a lot of their stuff in there.
They are about livestock.
I realize that, but it's like, how many times do we have to hear through these eyes, man?
I don't know. How many times have you played it?
A lot. Believe me.
Yeah, that was when they first came out.
No, I wasn't here when they first came out, so it wasn't me.
Oh. Yeah, but that was a long time ago. They quit playing.
Okay, well, what do you want me to tell you?
I don't know. Play Lynch Mob.
Okay, I'll do that. What's your name?
Jay.
Jay?
Yeah.
Okay, Jay. Lynch Mob it is.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See
you. Later.